Half the time, you see a trick and you write it off until you've been to the spot where it was done. In the video, you don't see the huge crack right before the steps. You don't realize the rail's super wobbly. The bump isn't even a bump. It looks like a bump, but you get no pop off of it. They pop in a tape and see about 30 seconds of your skating, judge you, and throw it out the window. And they don't realize that. They just threw a year of your life out the window.